And welcome back to the Evil Within on Akumu mode. We're gonna try to run through the next phase as quickly as possible, because I don't want to spend a lot of time on this. Checkpoint. Always a good sign. Always a good sign. Alright, what we got? What we got? We got anything? Nothing. Ain't got nothing. There's nothing here. Nothing. Oh, I hate this. Absolutely hate this. On any difficulty, this is just the worst. Let's see what we're dealing with. So that guy there, there's always a guy hiding behind that as well. That looks like a grenade, so I'm gonna use a grenade because I don't have very much ammo. There's also that dude up there. But he goes under the tram. They'll probably put snipers there too. Oh my luck. How many guys we got up top? These are the guys that'll start spawning, and this is the first part of the shooting gallery, I guess. So, yeah. Look at them, they're cheering their fellow compatriots on. He's got a gun. He has a gun. That means he is dead. Oh, should have got more sniping ammo. Fuck. And so it begins. Ah, okay, so he doesn't resurrect. What we got here? I think that's a shock bolt actually, which would be handy. Oh, that might be handy actually. Oop. Yeah, my 90,000 is pretty gone. Well, that didn't work. I mean, you can just burn. Oh no. Oh, what the, who's shooting at me? Sniper from the right, from the looks of it. Shit. Okay, so there's a sniper. What phase was that? I think that was second only. I don't know, there's a bit, that was a bit of a mess, like. That really was a mess. How many flash bolts do I have? Two. It's not great. I do need to use one of these. Oh, right, yeah, sorry. I still have to. Just have to go kill the other two. Kill them until they're dead. Oh, for fuck's sake. That, you know, like, cannot waste even one of those. Ugh, such bad accuracy. That one was on me anyway. I'm sorry, just having a drink. Wait, why am I aiming for their heads? I just need a body shot to kill these guys. Ba-doom! Dead. Rotten hell. Although this is kind of a hell scenario, to be honest. You can burn. Yeah, take that shock ball. He has a gun. They're both still up. They're all still alive. Oh my god. Okay, that just got out of hand very, very quickly. Very, very quickly. So the man tries to climb up the ladder, and then a second phase of those douchebags comes in. But the grenade doesn't even bloody kill them all. I should have been doing more work on upgrading damage and stuff than, yeah. Ah, no, wrong gun. I need to clear them before they come out. Maybe I should just use a flash on the three of them. Run up, stab them all. Run back. Do something to those three, because the guy with the agony crossbow, that's a fucker. So is anyone with an agony crossbow is gonna be a pain in the ass. It looks like I'm gonna have to use agony crossbolts, even though I do not want to waste them. Keeps fucking hiding. Come on, come on, show me more. I have three of those, so I mean, fuck it. I have them for a reason. They might as well get used. No, what are you doing? Where's number three? He has a gun. And I got shot by the sniper. Fuck, that just was a mess. That was my own fault. I got agitated because they weren't. So one definitely tries to go up the ladder at least. So the other two are just, I have to do something against them, obviously. Shot in the balls, and now you're dead. Ooh, how did I miss that every single time? Oh, parts, parts, parts. Shot in the ass. Now you're dead. Right. Run out. Run. Fast, fast, fast. I thought it was attached to me. Oh, and I tried to fire actually, and he wouldn't fire. Oh well. Maybe an electric one on those three. Electric one, hide behind the thing, and then. And I'll light them on fire or something. My electric ones aren't that good though, that's the problem. I don't have very much time to really do anything. Boom! Now that we know about these, hiya! And it doesn't look like this guy gets up, so I'm not gonna waste the match on him. Yeah, I know, go away! Boom. I call bullshit on that. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck, why I should have just switched guns. It's like he knew I was aiming at him. So now I just need to be a little bit quicker and a little bit better. Probably more of the second one. Yeah, I fucking get it, that there's the person on the thing. I mean, the eye doesn't need to be there the whole time. Jesus, right. Watch as it does not switch to the... Oh, it did! Or maybe that was the last one I had to switch to. One, two... Hiya! Quicker, 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 quicker. This one. No, I didn't press that. Fucking fuck you, fuck. The first shot with that sniping rifle is key. I can get that hit, I think I should be able to do this. Ugh, dynamiters as well. Ugh. Just taking the absolute piss, so it is. I mean, I can't shoot a bolt that far, so I don't know. Sometimes they're very slow to get out the door. All right, here we go. Gotta get this right now. Fucking fuck, fuck, fuck. No, wrong one. Oh, this is gonna end really badly. What? Oosh. How did he shoot me from that? Guess his accuracy is better than my accuracy, obviously. Right, let's go again. Put him shot in the balls. Kind of feel bad for that guy now. Yeah, yeah, come on, all three, all three, all three. You've got to be joking me. And again. That kind of worked out okay. I don't know what to use now. Freeze bolt. Oh, what the? Where is he? There he is. Freeze bolt. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, shit, is that the Magnum? Fuck. Whoops. God damn it. Who's now? Oh my god. Okay, 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 okay. Fun. That missed. There's another guy. Oh my god. If he thinks I'm going near him, he's got another thing coming. That's exactly why. Well, I got the grenade back. Syringe. Of all the fucking things they have to drop, a syringe on a Kumu mode, that's like pointing and laughing at me. Essentially. Fuck's sake. Stupid. See, it was that sniper on the right that caught me off guard. I really wasn't ready for it. Lots of handgun ammo. Why would I use handgun ammo here of all places? You need real guns. Oh, four? Oh my god. That's a bear trap? Oh, so there's bear traps down here too. Well, that's just brilliant, so it is. Well, it is kinda good because I need the bits and bobs for my huh? Oh, there's someone up. Hi there. Where did this chap come from, I wonder? So he fires two shots. He's got a good shot. Now that's a good sniper. Not like me. So just taking a drink again. Where am I? Oh, right, yeah. Well, now that we know, maybe we can see him when he's there. This is gonna have to be a good shot. Stop moving. Stop it. Stop. And that sorts that out. I hope there's like 100 bear traps here. All in plain sight. That would be fantastic. Granata. Don't need it. Not that they're very good in this at the moment, anyway. There's another one. And a bomb trap. Oh. How many bomb traps are there? Is it just this one? If it's just this one, it might be worth just risking it. Risking one at least, you know? Oh wait, I have to collect. Oh shit, actually. Yeah, I have to kill that sniper again. maybe on this occasion the bombs are not a good idea. Just this one time. And that other time that they weren't a good idea. Nope. Not sticking with that. Yeah, fuck the bombs. The traps will do. Because I don't want to have to keep killing this guy over and over and over again. Because this is like the slightest of margins. So just get the bear traps. I will maybe shoot. See, I don't know if it's necessary to really shoot the bombs because I'm not going to come back to this point, you know? That's a bear trap. Oh, that's a bear trap too. That's some goop. Hello there, bear trap. Give me your parts. That bomb as well there. You know, I just break that as well. Thought I saw an item there. Couple of crates. Couple more crates. Looks like the bear traps are done and dusted. I do not like you. I get my match back anyway. Now, they all come from there. Climbing down that ladder, and there's machine gun guys again, and they're like the biggest pain in the ass. So I can try to do is I can try whenever they get down there, I can try and throw a flash bolt there, try and get them all, and then just throw two grenades at them and hope that deals with them, because otherwise I'm gonna have a hell of a mess. A hell of a mess. A hell of a mess. Right. Well. Oh, two machine gun guys. Get away from me! Get away from me! Fuck. Is that it? I think that's it. I blew those two to Kingdom Come. So only three guys came up the ladder? they give me anything? No, no. Just wasted a bolt, two grenades. Where was it, in this one? No, in that one. I see it. Right, now this next part is just so bad. It's so bad, like. Okay, well, I'm at a checkpoint, so if I fuck up a few times, do forgive me. That's a barrel right there, so shoot the top off of that. There's a guy. Okay. He needs to get to the edge. Oh. Gotcha. Oh my god. Ah, I was trying to get the barrels. I was doing well up until a point, and then that point happened. Okay, so if this guy comes first. Okay. Oh, come on! Who's next again? It's this side still, isn't it? Alright, this jackass here. Maybe I switched weapons or something. I gotta switch to something that'll keep them down. Destroy the barrels. Shotgun maybe. Keep them down. Because it looks like that's the last little bit then. Throw a pipe bomb at them as well. I have the time, to be honest. Thank you. this guy, wasn't it? Fuck, I gotta kill that guy with the machine gun. I almost had him, I only had the two left up top, so fuck it, I'll throw the grenade on the bottom, that should take care of them. And and then I'll switch to the shotgun and I'll take care of the two jackasses up top then. And that should be it, hopefully. Cause it looks like I'm homeward bound after that. Yeah. Try to be a little bit better with my ammo. I'm just obviously a little bit shaky at the moment. Next is up there, I think. The dynamite guy. Seriously. I mean, I was fucking shooting him as well, and it was just like, oh, not hitting me. I guess it is a shotgun. Okay, plan B. Sniping rifle, don't care. I'll waste the ammo. I'll kill these douchebags. A-okay. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I forgot that. But I don't care. Wanna know why? Because I don't care. Come on. Come on, get out of here. Stupid level. I hate this level. I mean, come on. Which one is it? Yeah, it's this guy, isn't it? Is it just me or are they coming out faster? Or am I just like behind? Maybe I'm just behind. He does seem closer as well. Good measure. Fuck all of you all. Ah, so much for the ammo hoarder that I am, huh? Fuck, driving me nuts now. Ooh. Oh, easy there, easy there, easy there. How many rifle ammo do I have? One shot of the rifle ammo left. And I used a magnum shot, didn't I? Oh, fuck. Ah, well. Can't be helped. Oh, where's my phone? I think I'm running up to the end of the stream now. Gotta get to a save spot at least anyway, so alright. Well, there's no point in going there, because I think there's something over there. Yeah, it looks like it. Better fucking jump. There we go. Good boy. Magnum bullets. Well, I mean, that makes me feel a little better. Only a little bit. And here is a map fragment. Yippity doo da. Yippity day. My oh my, what a wonderful day. Alright, so in there. Oh no, actually. There's another fish area coming up here. I think. Yeah. I think. Oh wait, no, it's this place here first. Oh yeah, the vending machines. Oh, they'll have bombs and there's a save point. So yeah. One. I think two on this. Yeah. Uh-huh. Hiya! Give me that key. I can hear the save point. Alright, so those vending machines have bombs in them at certain points. So I'm going to be doing a lot of going back, saving, you know, retrying. Let's have a look around, around the office first. I mean, I work in an office. So this is just... this is more of a horror thing for me. I've probably missed a load of stuff here. I'm just completely blind to it. Oh well. What can you do? The end of the stream is nigh. Well, once I go through that and save. Oh. Hello. No mouse in here. Whew. So pretty much we're back over halfway again. Through this now, because there's only
I must be losing it.
One kind of more, one segment more that's really kind of annoying. I'm gonna need to craft another flash because I
whatever is the matter.
I used my flash. So I'm going to leave the stream here. Again, as always, thanks for tuning in. Again, please feel free to subscribe. Like the videos as well, obviously, because every little helps. And see you.